Assalamu alaikum, I am Haris and my topic is on the World Day Against Child Labour. The International Labour Organization launched the World Against Child Labour in 2002 to focus attention on the global extent of child labour and the action and efforts needed to eliminate it. Each year on 12th June, World Day Against Child Labour brings together government, employees and worker organizations, civil society, as well as the millions of people from the world to highlight the plight of child laborers and what can we do to help them. The theme of this year's World Day Against Child Labor is Act Now, End of Child Labor. The worst forms of child labor involve children being enslaved, separated from the families, exposed to serious hazards and illness, and left to find for themselves on the streets of largest cities, often at a very earlier age. According to International Labour Organization, the latest global estimates indicate that 152 million children, 64 million girls and 88 million boys are in child labour globally. According to almost 1 to 10% of all children worldwide. Many NGOs like Bachpan Bachao Andolan, Children Care Fund, etc. have been working to eradicate child labor in India. Thank you.